I'm going to show you how to call other macros from within a macro. Programming trick is to divide and conquer is what the old saying used to be. So I have two macros that I've used before that I know work. And so that if I have a new macro that I'm writing, we don't need to rewrite all this code. So this first one is adding a new sheet and then naming the columns with the name, address, postal code. And the second macro here is to basically save the workbook where it's sitting. So like, don't change the name, don't move the location, just save it where it is. I know those work already, so why write them again? So now I'm going to create a new one, and I'm going to call it practice. And opening bracket close. And now, to call this macro, what I need to do is just simply type call, and we're going to go contact sheet, and then I'm going to call save file. Now, normally you would have a whole bunch of code in between the call contact sheet and the save file, but I know that those two little macros work perfectly, so why would I have to rewrite the code? I just call the ones that I know work. So what we're going to do is we're going to run this. So I'm going to go F8. And the contact sheet's working. So it goes through the contact sheet. And then I'm going to call the save file. And so now if I go back to my sheet, I can see that the name, address, city, postal code, and everything else is in from the contact sheet, and the file has been saved. So I know those work, so that makes a lot easier if you just call macros from within a macro, and saves you having to recode everything. That's how you call macros. Please subscribe.